Welcome to Dan's On Fandoms, I'm Dan. Now that the cast members of the Obi-Wan Kenobi series have been revealed, one question that almost immediately popped into my head was, will any of these actors be playing an Inquisitor? While we might not officially know an answer to that question for some time, I believe there's a very good chance we may. So, I thought it'd be a good time to discuss the Inquisitorius, what that was, and why I believe we'll see Inquisitors in the Obi-Wan Kenobi series. For starters, what is the Inquisitorius? Founded by 18 BBY, the Inquisitorius was an organization of Force-sensitive dark side agents who served the Sith-ruled Galactic Empire. These agents, called Inquisitors, were tasked with hunting down any remaining Jedi who survived Order 66 and the Great Jedi Purge, as well as other political dissidents who rebelled against the Empire. Additionally, they were also tasked with retrieving any children identified as Force-sensitive so as to prevent them from eventually becoming Jedi or adversaries of the Sith and the Empire. The Inquisitors were governed by the Sith Lord Darth Vader, but were led by the Grand Inquisitor, who served as the highest-ranking Inquisitor. Furthermore, all of the Inquisitors were previous Jedi who had fallen to the dark side. The Grand Inquisitor, for instance, had previously served as a Jedi Temple Guard, and the remaining Inquisitors were either former Jedi Knights or Padawans. By 3-0 BBY, the Inquisitorius was dissolved following their defeat on Malachor at the hands of Kanan Jarrus, Ahsoka Tano, Ezra Bridger, and Maul. Now that we've discussed what the Inquisitorius was, let's discuss why I think the Obi-Wan series will feature one or more Inquisitors working alongside Darth Vader. Since it was announced that the Obi-Wan series will be taking place 10 years after the events of Revenge of the Sith, we know that Inquisitors were stalking the galaxy during that time period of the Obi-Wan series. Revenge of the Sith took place in 19 BBY, so Obi-Wan Kenobi will take place in roughly 9 or 8 BBY. Because the Inquisitorius was founded by 18 BBY and was dissolved sometime between 3-0 BBY, we know the Inquisitorius was functioning during the time period that the Obi-Wan Kenobi series will take place in. Additionally, when coupled with the fact that Hayden Christensen has been announced as reprising his role as Darth Vader, it seems very likely that we'll see Darth Vader and the Empire hunting down Jedi, including Obi-Wan. If this series will showcase Vader scouring the galaxy for Jedi to kill, it only makes sense he would use all resources available to him to find any surviving Jedi, which would include utilizing the Inquisitorius. This would not be the first instance in canon when Star Wars fans got to see Vader utilizing the Inquisitorius to hunt down Jedi. In Charles Soule's fantastic comic series Darth Vader, Dark Lord of the Sith, we got to see the early days of the Inquisitorius program, as well as Vader working alongside the dark side agents to hunt down Jedi. Additionally, Star Wars Rebels, which takes place in 5 BBY to 0 BBY, also showed Vader working with the Inquisitors to eradicate remaining Jedi. Some of my favorite Star Wars stories in the last several years have included Inquisitors, so I would be all about seeing Inquisitors in Obi-Wan Kenobi. I mean, what's not to love about former Jedi that have fallen to the dark side that look so freaking cool and evil? Aside from the fact that the Inquisitors are some of the coolest characters we've gotten over the last several years, I'm looking at you, Second Sister. They've yet to appear in live action. Getting a chance to see them in Obi-Wan seems like an opportunity that is just too good to pass up. Series director Deborah Chow could easily have an Inquisitor or more hunting surviving Jedi or even hunting Obi-Wan during the series. I can see a multitude of scenarios where Inquisitors could appear in Obi-Wan, and it makes sense that we'd see Darth Vader using Inquisitors to hunt down remaining Jedi. When the series was officially announced, it was teased that Darth Vader and Obi-Wan will be facing off yet again, so maybe it's the Inquisitors that let Vader know where Obi-Wan can be found. Tell me you wouldn't want to see Obi-Wan duel an Inquisitor. In summation, the Inquisitors were around during the time period when the Obi-Wan series is set to take place. The series will probably see Vader hunting Jedi, and they're just too freaking cool not to use them in the show. So yeah, I think there's a very good chance we'll see an Inquisitor in Obi-Wan Kenobi. If so, the Grand Inquisitor, the Eighth Brother, Seventh Sister, Fifth Brother, and maybe even the Ninth Sister, if she's still alive, could all appear in the series. Let's hope my nerdy ass is right, and that we'll get to see some Inquisitors in Obi-Wan Kenobi. But what do you guys think? Do you think we'll see Inquisitors in Obi-Wan Kenobi? Let us know down in the comments. If you like this video, please help out the channel by hitting that like button and making sure you subscribe. Follow the channel on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook, all at Dan's On Fandoms. Thanks for watching, and stay nerdy.